And what's good, YouTube? It's Supreme J here with my boy
Dolo J.
Dolo J, the rock star. And today we got a little Chick-fil-A mukbang. And I'm kind of going to be talking about, like, from our perspectives of, like, how we met and stuff. Because it's, like, my best friend, like, my brother.
Bro, they got me fucked up.
Why, man?
Them bitches tore my shit. I bet you they spit on it, dude.
Why?
I don't know. It was torn open.
They were trying to take a bite.
Chill out. Yo, they burnt my shit, too.
Bruh. Take a picture.
They got me fucked up.
Take a picture. Oh. We'll get free food. Oh. Wow, this video is off to a good start.
Floor's clean. I don't care.
Oh, nigga, you gay!
Chick-fil-A go hard.
Chick-fil-A. Boo-boo.
But yeah, we're gonna kind of talk about high school a little bit, and from our perspectives. So from my perspective, I was in this teacher's class. What class was it?
Dude, I'm trying to remember his name.
Mr. Courtney.
Yeah, Mr. Courtney. Oh, ugly.
Was it like biology or something? It was some science class, basically.
It was physics, I think.
Yeah, conceptual physics.
Yeah, conceptual physics. Oh, and bald ass boy.
And where I sat, no one sat next to me. And I see this kid come in, and he has on like some skinny jeans, like some dirty Vans with a Thrasher hoodie.
Chill out. Upgraded. Oh, damn. Upgraded, boy.
And yeah, so he was a new kid, and he had like some long straight hair, and I was like, bro. And he sat in right next to me, and I don't know, bro. I was just like judgmental. I was like, bro, this kid looks like a weirdo. And so yeah, our first time
I look at this fat kid, I'm like, damn, he must know where all the fast food shit is. So I hit him up, like, yo, where the fuck the Taco Bell at? And bro, I don't know how, but he knew the exact directions on how to get there, bro. Like, by heart. He said, take a left here, you take a right here, you do this, you do that. I was like, what the fuck? I'm like, yo, this man wilding out. Wilding out.
Wasn't that junior year you came?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was my junior year.
Chill out, I wasn't that fat. But, yeah, eventually I talked to him or whatever, and I was like, oh, he's not a weirdo. He just dresses like a weirdo.
Yeah, chill out. Chill out.
But, yeah, I started talking to him and stuff, and that class was funny, bro.
Bro, that class was hella
funny. We had hella heads in that class.
Was Robert in that class? No,
yeah, I was.
He was?
Mm-hmm.
Bro, Robert was a freaking goon. At Cal, bro. We're not gonna speak about Cal. We not gonna speak on that. This is PG-13. I'm sorry for clowning.
But,
I'm clowning.
Bro, remember that little white kid, Cameron?
Cameron?
Yeah.
Little baby ass. Alright, my bad, though. Keep going about your perspective.
But yeah, at first I thought it was a little weird. But then I, like, actually got to know him and stuff. I was like, this dude's cool.
And I remember when I first kicked it with you at lunch. There was this bitch that came up to me and started twerking on me for no reason by the lockers. Do you remember that? That shit was hella weird.
I was like, a boyfriend, too.
I was like, what the fuck? I was like, I don't even know you. Like, what are you doing? Like, no. Let's talk about funny experiences that we have. There was a time where I got tight with a lot of people inside that class. Alright? I was pretty cool at everybody. He was kicking it, whatever. One of them tossed me their wife in. And I was like, alright, fuck it. I'll take it to the bathroom. Go to the bathroom. At my old school, there was no fucking fire alarms. There was none of that shit. It was like, hotbox my own little shit. My own little stall. And I remember it touched the fire alarms, and the fire alarms started going off. I'm high as shit. And I'm just running, bro. Like, I booked it. I never ran so fast because I was so damn scared. I didn't know what the fuck happened. And then, like, I just remember going out to the field, and, like, all I see is everybody just standing out on the field, and I'm, like, in the back. I'm, like, fuck. I'm, like, yo, like, you need to take this. You know, I didn't want to get in trouble or anything. And then Mr. Courtney looks at me, and he goes, come here. Like, I'm all the way in the back. He's, like, come here. He's, like, what were you doing in there? I'm over here, like, what are you talking about? I was, like, I was taking a shit, bro. Like, what are you talking about? He just gives me a long-ass stare. And then he starts laughing, like, oh, I'm just playing with you, man. Go back. And I'm like, boy, do drugs no more. Clean as I could ever be.
Proud of my boy. My boy came a long way. Now he makes banger music. Everyone, there'll be a link in the description of his SoundCloud. He got a new song dropping on the 28th. I'll probably, like, throw it in like the intro or whatever, because this is going to be edited on the computer that I ordered. So when by the time that this goes up, that means that I'll have the computer and I'll edit it. I'm gonna throw in a little preview of his song so that way y'all could go check it out. But yeah,
hell yeah, check out my music, that shit is fire.
I can see the pain inside my mama's eyes. Don't cry, mama, we gon' get it, mama. I know she tired of all my drama. Do it for them comments, but please don't get it twisted on me. Cousin Draco's on me. Percocet galore in my brain. I'm getting too wild, I can't be tamed. Can't ever, ever catch me in no statement. I don't say no names. If they wanna be some lames.
A lot of high school people are fake, bro. Like, honestly, from high school, bro, like, the only people that I still talk to. The only people I still talk to is him and, like, very few other people, bro. Because they're all so many jealous people. It's crazy.
There's a lot of jealous people out here.
What's some advice that we should give someone that's still in high school?
Be yourself. Stay true to yourself. Don't let anybody or anybody else's actions define who you are. Pretty much is what I would say. You know, high school's rough. People can fuck you over. I've lost a shit ton of friends during high school. Been through a lot of drama. A lot of drama at parties. A lot of drama everywhere, really. Because high school's just one big fucking community just smushed together, you know? It's everybody put together.
Yeah.
It's like a damn reality TV show type shit. Like,
yeah.
That's what's hard, but I don't know. Stay true to yourself. Don't let anybody else's actions define who you are. Be yourself. And don't be afraid to that's be who you are either. You know?
Yeah, bro.
A lot of people think I'm weird. A lot of people think I'm cool. So,
yeah.
I don't really care. You know? Can't let it affect you to the point where it's affecting your daily life.
Yeah. I would say the same thing. Just be yourself, bro. Like, some people think I'm cool. Some people think I'm a nerd, bro. Like, I'm into, like, anime and stuff. But, like, I never cared what people thought. Like, I would always, like, express that. Like, bro, y'all know my YouTube. If you've been on my YouTube channel, you guys see all the shoes and stuff that I got and stuff. But at the end of the day, I'm still me. And I'm still a little kid, a little nerd at heart. I still hop on my video games and play and stuff. So, just be yourself, bro. Even if guys don't think you're cool, or, like, girls don't think you're cool because of that, whatever, like, bro, it's all irrelevant. Because 9 times out of 10, you're not even going to see them once after high school. And you're not going to talk to them after high school. So, it's just all irrelevant, bro. And I feel like some people, they make it. There's some people, bro, don't be one of those people that peaks in high school. And that's the only time that you ever do something or important or popular, bro. Because that's just 4 years of your life, and
I would say start in high school. If you want to chase your dreams,
yeah,
start very early in high school. Everybody's still young. You got hella time. Because once you graduate, shit gets real.
Yeah. Right?
Got payments. Pretty much, that's really it. You got payments now. You got bills. You got a roof over your head.
Yeah.
Which is cool. You got bills to pay, like, you got dues.
If you're one of the lucky kids that's, like, rich or whatever, then, you know, you're a little bit lucky, but everyone else, of those of us that gotta like work and pay our bills and stuff, you get kind of thrown into it, bro. Especially the way that I had to graduate because of the whole corona stuff, and it's almost just like one day, you know, and it's like you're an adult now and you got a job and go to work and pay your bills, and just make sure you find a balance, bro. Don't kill yourself with work either, bro. Like, make your money, but don't overwork yourself and not even enjoy you being young or anything, because then you're just not going to be happy. So. But all right, y'all, so that's a little mukbang, a little discussion over high school and some advice to y'all. Hopefully you guys are able to take in some of our advice or whatever, help you guys out. But like I said in the beginning of the video, make sure you guys go check out the description, check out his SoundCloud. He got a new song dropping on the 28th, and make sure you guys leave a like, comment down below a funny high school experience that you guys had. And with that being said,